Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how to create an AICC-compatible course with iSpring. Even though SCORM is the most commonly used e-learning standard these days, AICC is pretty much what started it all, and iSpring offers the widest support for e-learning standards, including AICC. When you go to publish, just select the LMS destination, and make sure ZIP output is checked. Then hop over to the Learning Course tab. Here in the dropdown, you can find AICC, but you may also want to check out CMI5, which combines the best features of SCORM and AICC for interoperability and flexibility. You can check out the specs in the description below. Anyway, continuing with AICC, you can fill out the description and author fields if you like, and then customize the completion settings. Complete-incomplete is good for courses without quizzes, and passed-failed is good if there's an assessment involved. You can specify the number of slides to view to complete the course, and rate your quizzes down here. There's also some extra score and timeout options you can change if you like, and then go ahead and publish. The course will be automatically converted and packaged to AICC format, and then open up in a preview window. Now just open the containing folder, and you're ready to upload this zip package to your LMS of choice. You can usually drag and drop this file, or just hold the Shift key on your keyboard, right-click, and select Copy as Path to paste it in your LMS. Many LMSs support AICC, like Blackboard, Docebo, Moodle, Saba, SumTotal, and others. And of course, you can use any other standard iSpring supports for the best compatibility. Let's see how to upload this course to Moodle. You can test out Moodle for free at moodle.org. Go to Demo and select Mount Orange School. Click Choose a Role and select the Teacher Role. Click the first option here to log in. Over here, Moodle offers logins for different roles. Log in as a teacher. Now let's scroll down a ways and click the option to upload a file to our course. Over here on the right, click the button to turn editing on. From the folder containing your SCORM package, drag it over to Moodle. Make sure the icon says Move and not Copy. Select Add a SCORM package from the list of options and click Upload. And that's it! It may take some time for your course to upload to the Moodle server. Thanks for watching! Now you know how to create an AICC compatible course.
Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.